welcome back to Young in Freetown. Today we're at the Madengn Festival at Radisson Blue Garden. Madengn is a festival, well, cultural festival where everyone comes and showcases their talent. We're here today and we're going to take you around and show you what Madengn is all about. So come join us, the Glowup edition. Melvin, one of the organizers of Madengn today. So Melvin, tell us what Madengn is all about.
Madengn, it's a quote-unquote word, basically let's meet. We've been doing beach festivals for 8 years, celebrating music, fashion, food, literature, and arts and crafts.
So how many people roughly attend Madengn every year?
We have 2 events, like I said. For the beach festival, we usually have over 3,000.
Okay.
There's a smaller version for the food festival that's in April, March, April.
Okay. And how long has Madengn been going on?
It's been for 8 years.
8 years. And this edition is, why is this one the Glowup edition?
Well, basically, like I said, we want to celebrate the five pillars.
Okay.
So, and basically, the light of illuminating Sierra Leone in all these sectors.
Okay. All right. Thanks, Melvin. Adama here. She has an Africana shop. Adama, you want to tell them what you do?
My brand is called Ofino Naturals. It translates to beautifully natural, or in Creole, finely natural. And my product is a shea based and mango butter based and avocado based product, and it's assembled in Sierra Leone. I get my oils and my butters from all over West Africa, and it's for natural hair, but you can use it on relaxed hair as well.
So where can we find you or find your products? How do we get your products?
So I'm also the co-founder and CEO of Afro-American Institute of Cosmetology and Hairdressing Salon. So I have 2 branches, at one in near Victoria Park on Garrison Street, and the other in Godbridge on Peninsula Road, number 105 Peninsula Road, across from the College Junction. So that's where my products are sold, and I'm also Sierra Leone's only natural hairstylist.
Yay! Yes. So guys, if you want Fino Naturals, she's your contact. Salone at Madengn.
Hey guys.
Hey, Amina, how are you?
And we've got the owner of the Cube restaurant here.
I'm Rob, Cube restaurant. How are you guys doing?
Yes. So Rob, we're going to ask you some questions.
So just want to know, Rob, what is the Cube about? What kind of food do you serve, and where are you located?
Okay, we are located, first of all, we are located at the Government Wharf, Maritime Building. And you guys can join me anytime at the Cube restaurant. Our varieties is continental African food.
And is this your first time at Madengn?
No, this is the 3rd time.
How do you find it?
Oh, wonderful.
It's good?
It's
good,
very good. Good show. So I like it.
What kind of food have you got here today?
I have jollof rice, I have turmeric rice, I have country chicken, etc., etc.
Yeah, roast beef.
I got roast beef. You know how you people call it, olele, bean chakra, and country chicken, and local chicken again, too. Okay.
Yes, ma'am. What's your favorite dish?
My favorite dish is the country chicken right now.
So you recommend that?
Yes.
Country
chicken. I'd like you guys to join me tonight. Let's have this country chicken.
Okay, we will.
Let's go try some.
At the Cube restaurant, you have so much varieties. You have like African dish, bitter, sour, cassava leaf, crank, whatever your choice is. Right?
Yes.
So what next again?
See you Friday.
Together and came up with the name Caribbean Fusion. And so we do African dishes, and also we do Caribbean dishes, curry chicken, curry goat, escovitch fish. Today we're gonna try the festival. We've been doing this for about 7 years, and so we've really moved from food to also training young girls into baking.
Okay.
Yeah, so we have Caribbean Fusion restaurant, and now we have Caribbean Fusion Pastry School.
Oh wow, yeah. Okay. So where can we find your restaurant?
125 Sanders Street, right next to the mosque.
Okay.
So the plantain that you have, Sierra Leoneans and Caribbeans make plantain the same way, or is it a bit different?
Same exact way. The only thing that's slightly different is maybe the way we slice them.
Okay.
Like in the Caribbeans, they normally slice it really thick, or we do it like a slightly thinner,
yeah.
And that's the only difference.
Okay.
Yeah.
So guys, can't let we eat.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay, thanks.
Even when you're not around, if there are boundaries, I will try to knock them down. coffee. Yeah. The coffee just woke me up, so now I'm super excited.
We're ready to party now.
Ready to party.
Yep.
Ready to check out the fashion show.
Yep.
Yeah.
That's it from Madengn for 2017 from Madengn Freetown and
FoodiesSalone.
And we will see you next year.
In 2018. Bye.